match confirmed. And physical separation and undocking confirmed. 11:14 p.m. Central Time, 12:14 a.m. Eastern Time, with the station flying 255 statute miles over the southern part of Mongolia. There we see the Soyuz spacecraft under parachutes. And touchdown. Landing confirmed, 2:37 a.m. Central, 3:37 a.m. Eastern.
Are you ready?
And the Soyuz commander, Sergei Rozansky, first one out the door.